Let's be clear about the COVID vaccine. Children should get it, and here's why. The COVID emergency is over, but the virus is still with us. It's impossible to predict who will get seriously ill. Respiratory illnesses can be especially risky for infants and toddlers whose airways and lungs are still developing. And they weren't around during the pandemic, so their immune systems won't recognize the virus. That's why the American Academy of Pediatrics recommends the COVID vaccine starting at 6 months. Your child's immune system and the COVID vaccine are a winning team. The vaccine teaches their body to recognize and resist the virus so they can stay in school, go to birthday parties, and enjoy the activities they love. And when children are vaccinated, they also help slow the spread of COVID through classroom, families, and communities. The COVID virus changes over time, and the vaccine updates to keep up with it. And if your child does get COVID, their immune system knows what to do, gets to work, and the symptoms can be milder. Some parents worry about things they've read online, but misleading claims can chip away at the community protection we all depend on. Your pediatrician's only focus is your child's health. If you've heard something that concerns you, bring it to us. We'll give you clear answers based on research and your child's unique needs. So yes, your child should get the COVID vaccine. Ask your pediatrician if they're up to date, and let's keep them safe, active, and ready for what childhood should be: learning and fun.